everyone. Now I am teaching below bass. See, in the below bass, I am taking bass is 100. See, regarding the bass is 100 only, I am going to take a questions now. See, the question first of all, below the bass 100 means it is 98 into 99. I am taking 98 into 99. See here, first of all we need to identify the base. It is not an exam now. First of all, in the exam if you are given, first of all you need to identify the base, because already I am saying 100 is the base. Already we have identified the base, that is 100. Now base should be equal for the each number. The base should be equal, right? 98 base is 100 and 99 base is also 100. It is satisfied, right? The next one, any number should be very near to the base. Here both numbers are very near to the base. Both numbers are very near to the base. See, neither 3 are satisfied. Yeah, fourth one we are taking. Given number or minus base. Given number minus base means from the base how much less is there. From the base how much less. That is, suppose if you are taking 98 minus 100, it will be the minus 2, right? That is, from the base how much less. Like that you can say. Otherwise you can say given number minus base. Then it will be minus 02 and here minus 01. Okay. Then I given seventh point, cross subtraction. Either 98 minus 1, either 99 minus 2. Anything you can do it, you will get the same answer for the left side answer. I am taking one line. This line is called balancing rule. It is the left side answer and the right side answer. The left side answer you need to do cross subtraction. Okay. 98 minus 1, it will be the 97. The next you are going to multiply this difference. Okay. 2 1s are 2. Here minus into minus plus. Okay. Minus 2 into minus 1 is plus 2. Right. 2 1s are 2. But your base is 100. See, I said the balancing rule will be the according to the base. Balancing rule should be according to the base. That one I am going to. See here in the base how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. In the base there are 2 zeros. Right? Mean the right side answer should be 2 digits. Right side answer should be 2 digits. If one digit is there, prefix 0. If one digit is there, prefix 0, then drop the 2 digits. 0, 2 and 9, 7. This is the difference of the balancing rule. If the base is 1000, the right side answer should be 3 digits. If base is 10,000, the right side answer should be 4 digits. If not, then prefix the zeros. Okay, one more question I am taking is 95 into 96. We will see from the base how much less? 5 means minus 5. No need to keep a 0. If you want, you can keep. The 0 is indicating means if I write 2 digits, the children also will write 2 digits. You will not get confused. That's why I am writing 0. If you don't want, you cannot. No need to write. Then it will be the 4. Okay, 5 4s are 20. And 95 minus 4 or 96 minus 5. It will be the 91. 91. Now, see, the right side answer should be 2 digits. Already it is there. Already it is there. No need to prefix any 0 in this question. Write directly as a 9120. Yeah? One more question I am taking. 75. Into 94. Okay, see, one number is very far from the base, but one number is very near to the base. At least one number should be very near to the base. In the point also I given it, right? Then if you take here, how much you will get? Here I will get 25 and here I will get 6. Means it is minus 6 and minus. Okay, then take a balancing. Okay, clear? If I do cross subtraction, first of all I will do the cross subtraction. Means 7 will become 6. 6 in equilibrium is 4. 4 plus 5 is 9. It will be the 69. Okay, that is raise subtraction I have done. Right, now we are going to multiply. 6 5 is a 30. Then 3 is your remainder. 6 2 is a 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. See, here we have another 3 digits of a right side answer. Now you need to do the balancing. Right? Drop the 2 digits as it is, 5 and 0, then 1 should be carry, then it will become 70. See, I showed you three different examples. See, here only you have single digit, means you need to prefix zero. Here we have a two digits, draw the two digits as it is. But here you have a three digits, you need to balance. Means everywhere you are doing balancing rule. But in the balancing rule, we are dropping two digits. Why? Because the base is 100. In the base, there are two zeros. That's why I am dropping two digits. If 1000 bases are made, we need to drop three digits. Okay? The right side means that only the meaning is the balancing rule will be changes according to the base. Clear? I think everyone is understood very clearly. In the next video, I will show you the base 1000. Okay? Thank you. Bye bye. Have a great day.
Hi. Like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you all.